And with positioning of the camera, you have to think sometimes, are we doing more harm than good? Because we could be spooking deer specifically just by the position of the camera, as crazy as that sounds. And you go through all that steps, scent control, access, you did all your homework. You were like a ninja going in there.
Right.
And then you position the camera. So how do we figure out if the positioning of the camera is harming or what we're trying to accomplish? And simple thing is switch that camera by push a button from picture to video. Just by doing that, we can sit there and inventory how deer are reacting to the camera.